the first SmackDown after WrestleMania live. Means the world to me. Thank you very much.
Good deal. And I mean, when it came up, I mean, everything, they were just, the crowd went ballistic. It was perfect. Well, tell me how that felt for you.
We actually have it here. You can actually watch back some of this to just get an actual reaction to your debut.
There it is.
What an awesome reception.
It's tough watching yourself, isn't it? Sometimes.
It's, you never get used to it. No. I never, ever get used to it. And I think the coolest thing for me, it's been like that all week, WrestleMania week, is that it's here in Orlando. This is NXT's backyard. This is our home turf.
Right.
So to be able to go out there in front of our home crowd and, you know, 15,000 plus. And
yeah, but also, I mean, go back to the Rumble, too. You had a heck of a reception there, too.
Very unexpected, but yes, you're right. And that, until tonight, though, until SmackDown Live tonight, that was the best moment of my career. But I think tonight kind of...
Tonight topped it?
Tonight wow. topped it.
What were you thinking when you're coming out of the... coming behind the curtain?
You give me a little goosebumps kind of thinking about it now. just that. Just to see a sea of humanity. The WWE Universe just... That's the beautiful thing about our audience, is that when they latch on to something, they will let you know that they're having the time of their lives.
Yeah.
On the flip side, if there's something they're not liking, you're going to hear about that too. You're
going to
hear about
true.
That too. But thankfully, they have been more than supportive. It's been overwhelming. It has been the time of my life.
And how happy are you to be a part of SmackDown Live? I mean, Raw's a great spot, but it seems like the Blue Brand's a place to be.
You ain't wrong. However, with the whole... shakeup being announced and happening next week. Of course, anything can happen. I've been thinking about that lately. But I've had a very, very good start here at SmackDown Live. I feel I have some momentum. So if I happen to land on Monday Night Raw, I just plan on trying to keep that momentum going. But right now, I'm home.
You're feeling the blue.
I'm feeling the blue.
Awesome.
Feeling the blue.
Congratulations. We're so happy to have you here. I'm so happy that you're able to come out here and make your debut. And it looked like everyone is feeling them some Tye Dillinger right now.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Can I get a 10? Can
oh,
you
my God. Yes, of course. 10.
There we go. Thanks, guys. Appreciate
Congratulations.
It.
Thank you.
Thanks, sir.